Hello, good evening, Ghana people. Are they sending this thing to Yola Adewade or Ayowade or Ayua Poto Ayua or anything Daddy Daddy? You know the respect, eh? You come Ghana, you won't come do entertainment rules. You get sense. Or if you say the music I want to hear, nobody knows say do Kululu. Where they nominate Kumasi artists? You know they nominate Nothing Reaching artists. You know they nominate Bolegatanga artists. You know they nominate Takrady artists. Not even Volta region. Not our common Koforidua they are here. But they can't set rules, show the type of music they will play for your foolish station GH1. Are you a day or da day da day or da day male or kate kate? I tell you, if you don't stop them foolish thing they do for them, if some DJ they play my video for your radio station, your TV station, they say make it stop. They make them not talk anything about Shatta Wale. You talk Deborah Vanessa or Vanessa Deborah or something, I don't know. Say, make them not mention my name for your TV station and things. You are in for trouble. My president of Ghana, he be Ghanaian. The ministers are they be Ghanaian. Most of our DJs they be Ghanaian. You make lucky you come, you won't come help on the industry. You won't set rules. We know they need the help. Ghana artists where they fool. Where they follow you. Where they give them 2,000, 3,000 Ghana cedis, they are poor. Give me 70,000, you know they give me. 30,000 in my class. You can't tell that you won't set rules. This is my first video. Watch out. I go talk your name. Ayowade, Yola, Ayowade, you the people that they work for the chat house, where they be Ghanaians and things or they said they don't get sense. Somebody come from other country. You are if you say what? You go feel that for Nigeria. You go be talking men they don't play Two Face in music for radio. You go be talking men they don't play P Square. You don't get sense. And the Ghanaians do they make the follower. God go punish you all. Ayo, I did.